Hi, I'm David, the Group PM for Plugins, and today I'd like to showcase a new feature called the Grafana Advisor. So the Advisor is designed to help Grafana server administrators to keep their instances running smoothly, securely, and in keeping with best practices. It gives you a centralized view of the pressing issues that are requiring your attention, and other more informational checks for things which you should investigate. The Advisor lives within the administration section of the Grafana UI, and we provide links from both the plugin catalog and the connections view, as in our initial release, we've included checks for both plugins and data sources. So when you navigate to the Advisor, you get an overview of the issues which have been detected. The checks do run periodically, so you can see when they were last checked, and as necessary, you can refresh to get live data, or you can delete the currently stored results. The More Info section at the bottom gives you some insights into the available checks. So you can see that for data sources, we're checking whether the unique identifier for each data source is valid, whether the health check is returning successfully, or if you have a data source instance configured, but the actual data source plugin is not installed, and therefore it wouldn't be usable. Then for plugins, we check for any that are deprecated, so that they're no longer maintained and maybe you need to consider an alternative, or if you're running an out-of-date version of a given plugin and you should consider an upgrade. Looking into the action needed section, you can see that we have a bunch of unhealthy data sources, and you get links into the given configuration page, so you can see if you hit save and test, you'll get the specific error that's going wrong with this data source. You can fix it and resolve your issue, or you can delete it if this is just something that needs to get abandoned. Similarly, for investigation needed, we can see we have a bunch of out-of-date plugins, so we could quickly navigate to a given plugin and hit upgrade to get to the latest version. The Advisor will continue to evolve with new checks, and we would welcome any and all feedback and suggestions to help make it easier for Grafana operators to keep their instances healthy and secure. It's currently experimental. It requires Grafana 12 as a minimum, and for the Grafana Advisor feature toggle to be enabled. It will be available across open source, enterprise, and Grafana Cloud, and we're starting to roll this out across Grafana Cloud users in late April. But if you would like to try it out sooner and you're a customer, just contact support. Thank you for watching.